Thanks to everybody that's come out to the shows this holiday season and the rest of 2008. Wish you and yours a very best this holiday season. God bless y'all. We're TelluRide. Go pick up an album for $15. It's free if you think of it that way.
$15 well spent, right?
Until you scratch it, and then it doesn't work.
But you can get them little scratchy remover things.
But don't burn it.
Yeah, don't do
that. They didn't have those for cassette tapes either, so.
Holding a candle.
I'm holding a candy cane. Brian, what do you have? Get a stocking.
Yeah.
And hang it from your ear, though.
I'm good, man. I'm just chilling. If I bring anything in here, it's either going to get hit by your sticky candy cane or burned by the candle.
Yeah.
That is a good point.
I think one of them, the favorite parts of 08 was fanfare this year. It was definitely awesome. And also, because we got to hang out with everybody and kind of share our stories and hear some of your stories as well. And then also going out to L.A. and playing some shows in front of Reese Witherspoon and Harrison Ford. Not to name drop.
But it happened.
But it's cool.
I think one of my favorites was doing all the stuff with Riley, too.
Absolutely.
Everything we did with Riley was awesome. From the race for Riley to the last luncheon we did there.
Like going from 07 to 08 and looking at the shows that we did in 07 and everything that we got to be part of in 08, it was just pretty incredible. Man, I hope the track keeps going that way.
Speaking of tracks, I'm going to go ahead and say mine was definitely NASCAR.
Yeah.
That was cool. Oh, that was cool. It was really loud. There were a lot of people.
Lucas Oil wasn't too bad either.
No.
I guess what it comes down to is pretty much every show that we've gotten to do in 08 has been very special and unique in its own right and very important because people like y'all come out and watch us and now you guys can hear our CD.
It's done!
Available at CD.
Finally!
TelluRideBand.com.
This wouldn't be complete if I didn't get to wear those antlers though.
Oh, yeah, tell those is no.
Nice catch.
I'm Adam Craig, and I'm super serious. Adam, you take life way too seriously.
I think this candle symbolizes the road that we've gone and where we're headed. It's shed light on things that we didn't know, and it's going to shed, hopefully, light on where we're headed.
Very illuminating.
Indeed.
Finishing the record was definitely a pinnacle for the year. I know we got a lot of stuff to talk about and do, and we're getting ready to go out and push the record and do radio and all that kind of stuff. So that's real exciting to finally have that done in the show. At least everybody that we've told that we've been working on it that we actually have, but it's proof that we weren't just snowing you over, pardon the pun.
Yeah.
I think it's going to be great now that everybody can buy the record. We've had so many fans that have taken the time to learn our songs just from coming to a lot of shows, but now with our record out, we're going to have the chance for more and more people to know our material, so when we get a play live in 09, we'll be able to share the songs more with the audience than just play for them, which we love, you know, because a lot of the tunes so many people have learned now just from going and learning the lyric and singing along, but now you can learn it at home, you can sing to it, so when you come to a concert, we can have a huge community vibe of everybody playing the tunes together. That's probably what I'm most excited about for 09.
And hear them differently, too, because a lot of these tunes, from some of the stuff that we've had online or available online, that, you know, a lot of the, I'd say probably half of the tunes people have only heard live out on the road, so it'll be kind of cool to, again, kind of mirror what he was saying for people to hear the studio versions of that.
We're here in Nashville, Tennessee right now, and we just wanted to let everybody know that that we wish you all and your families a very happy holidays this year, and thank you to everybody that's come out and supported us along the way and watched us play music for you and traveled the distances and just loved us as much as we love you. Thank you very much, everyone.